Hello, you guys, on Krieger back here. Sorry about the lighting. My car sucks. I don't know if you can hear the engine either, because I know the last time I think you can kind of hear it. But it's about 10:30 now. It's like dark out, so. But I just wanted to give you guys an update on my dad. I didn't get to see him today because I was at work. But he's doing a lot better. He's gonna be probably off the ventilator either tomorrow, which is my birthday, and it kind of sucks that my dad's in the hospital on my birthday, but I mean, we're gonna still go see him. Gonna go have dinner with my sister, her boyfriend, my mom at BD's. Wow, it just got really dark. I don't know why. So I can't lean forward on this light, just sucks. I wish my other light would work, but it just never works sometimes. But so I'm just updating you that he's doing better. He's pretty much off the medication that they had him on for, like, making him go to sleep, I guess you would say, but like make him feel drowsy. Like, he was still conscious, heard us, which was really sad because he can't talk to us, and I know he doesn't want to be there, and it's just we just keep telling him, we're like, this is we know you don't want to be here, but it's for your good and everything. And actually I have another week and I will be going.